teacher. How do you think I'm doing in school?
I think you're doing kind of okay sometimes. Sometimes when you're mad, you don't really want to know, but if you're good, you are a really good person. And if you have like time, you'll find something fun to do. And if you really pay attention to something, well,
do you think I'm a riser, flyer, sinker, or survivor?
Okay. I think you're a riser. Like, you're improving. Like, sometimes you may be silly, but when you pay attention to something, I think you're a riser. Like, you improve your skills.
How do you think I'm doing in school?
I think you're doing well because... when I see your work, it's always, you put 100% effort in your work, and people would be satisfied with your work.
Do you think I'm a riser, or flyer, or sinker, or survivor?
I think you're a riser going into a flyer, because you always try your best and don't give up and stuff.
Okay. How do you think I'm doing in school?
I think you're just about getting better because, well, sometimes you're a little bit like silly, just a little bit, not too much, and just doing a bit of random things sometimes, but that's okay. That's probably just who you are, and I think you're improving a lot.
Do you think I'm a riser, or flyer, or sinker, or survivor?
How about a riser? Well, you're always, I think you're looking to improve, like you are.
How do you think I'm doing in school?
Well, I think you're getting better because you have good ideas and stuff, but sometimes you're a bit of a fool or a passenger. And sometimes you just stay with like the boys who know how to fool around and stuff.
But you're creative, and you have good ideas. So I think you're getting better.
Do you think I'm a thinker, a survivor, a riser, or a flyer?
I think you're a riser.
Why?
Yeah, because you're getting better. Like, silly and stuff, but now you're being more creative and telling more ideas.
Okay.